station for you being so cooperative and letting me have the garden in the first place.
Oh, no, Pyle. I couldn't do that. If this is your melon, you grow it. It wouldn't be right for me to even take one bite of it. And that goes for Boyle, too. And the entire platoon, in fact. So you take it.
But, Sergeant...
The satisfaction is all yours, Pyle. Every bit of it. Or should I say, every bite of it.
I'd feel a whole lot better if you had it.
No, Pyle, I wouldn't think of it.
Well, please take it.
No!
Please?
Pyle, I want you to take this watermelon and eat every bite of it yourself. And that's an order. I mean, well, it's